Hello, Myrtle Beach Facebook fans. This is your Myrtle Beach Facebook anchor, and I am coming from you today from the Myrtle Beach Boardwalk alongside the beautiful Atlantic Ocean. The boardwalk here in Myrtle Beach is a little over a mile long. It stretches from 2nd Avenue North all the way up to the 14th Avenue Pier, as you can see here in the background. On the boardwalk, you can enjoy many of the shops. We have arcades, novelty shops, quite a few restaurants. You can see the big sky wheel in the background, and there's the new Landshark Bar and Grill there that you can dine at. Right here in front of me is the Oceanfront Bar and Grill. Right beside, you can see Dirty Don's Oyster Bar and Grill, which is an awesome restaurant. Or if you're not hungry, just grab a coffee at the new Boardwalk Coffee House. Now for an old favorite, don't forget, on the corner right across from Ripley's, believe it or not, is Peach's Corner. That is still there. Right now it's not very busy on the boardwalk, but the crowd should start pouring in a little bit this afternoon. During the summer, just to let you know, there's always something going on every night of the week here at the boardwalk. You can visit our website at www.myrtle-beach.com and look at our events calendar, and it'll let you know all the events that are going on every night of the week. So if you're here or on your next visit, please get down to the boardwalk, take a stroll. And we'll see you in Myrtle Beach.